This was not my first space flight. Previous assignments had sent me to the moon many times, but never into the vast reaches of deep space.
Houston, we have a problem.